When you wrote Gypsy, did you say, hey, wait till they hear this? Did you say, now people are really going to hear what I can do? I mean, you had written all
What
these
I
wonderful shows
did, yeah, well, you see
before.
here, you see, it all started. If I hadn't had Sondheim as a lyric writer, it wouldn't have been that show. Because when he took 3 pages of dialogue, which was an artist's book, and turned it into Some People, I realized what that did, that I wrote that music that's going on there. I said, wow, this is a whole thing. You gotta have a guy that's able to write. I never had a lyric writer could write all that stuff like that. He coins words for the reading character Rose. For instance, she was a very uneducated lady, had these two daughters, but he gave her a word that she didn't even know what it was, but it gave her a color. You could tell her, we have so much in common. It's a phenomenon. She doesn't know what phenomenon, but she's phenomenon when she says, goodbye to blueberry pie. Goodbye to blueberry. Well, when you say blueberry pie, you know exactly what they were. That was the big dish of the day, big blueberry pie. What the hell, that goodbye to blueberry pie. You know? So he coins all those wonderful phrases. That lyric to Rose's Turn is quite something, unbelievable. I brought him the music, you know. I
Yes.
wrote the music, and then he knew
And
where I was, you know. Then we got together on the one part where everything's coming up roses, you know, for me. But that's a lot of good writing in there that I have.
yes.
I even put Prokofiev in there, but nobody knows it, for 4 bars. You know where the trumpets go? In between da 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 da
Yes.
da 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 da.
In Rose's turn, yeah.
It's just, I put it in there because I try to find this woman who is, it's unbelievable. She's going crazy out there, you know what I'm saying? Blaming the whole world, laying it off, and finally she's doing everything for herself. The guilt, exposition or something. So the music had to do a lot of explaining, a lot of feeling. I think the greatest thing to do is to write for Sondheim,
Yes.
because you learn a lot. You know why? He's as good a musician as he is a lyric writer.
Yes.
And he understands, when you play a piece of music for him, he understands why you wrote that piece of music or that passage. He understands why, he understands the musicology, he understands the drama of the piece. When we were recording the album of Gypsy, he said, I'm very nervous. And I said, Steve, you have nothing to worry, you'll be wonderful. Just imagine you're at the Dramatists Guild, you know, he used to be president, because you did a great job on that. He says, yes, they'll love him over there. He's very articulate, you know, about lyrics, very
Yes.
articulate and very deep about it, you know.
Yes, you told me that the voicing that you'll use to play a chord will change the way that he writes a lyric or put the syllable that he'll put on the note. Very subtle, very subtle.
He's a joy to work with, I'll tell you that. When I play a piece of music like Some People, and he brings back that lyric with that whole pattern to I Had a Dream with Red Velvet Curtains, Orpheum Circuit, never asked for an extra note, never.
Was he?
Only one thing he fought me on was dun, 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 dun. He said, that's an instrumental passage. He said, you don't write. I says, no, write words to that, because that's a 20s thing that you don't know about. That has a 20s sound. B. Palmer, it had to that whole story about B. Palmer. And so I give dun 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 da 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 da. And then the pattern, the basic underlying right under I Had a Dream goes da 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 da. I had a dream da 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 da. That score is all one carpet. It's just so one piece woven into each other. It's good stuff.
Is it
This.
your favorite show?
Yeah, it's my favorite show, and I think Sondheim is probably the most equipped man I've ever written for in the theater.